Welcome to WebStylePress. I have two apps or projects for this example. Let's run these in parallel. This is project or app 1 and this is app 2 or project 2. To run it, we will use command npm start. And this is our first project. To run the second app, I will open another terminal. Use same command because this is also a ReactJS based project. This project refused to run and it says something is already running on port 3000. So can we run more than one ReactJS apps at the same time on same machine? There are few ways you can run multiple JavaScript apps on same machine. But why would you want to run multiple JavaScript apps on same machine? And what would restrict them to run in parallel? Apps use ports when they run on localhost. By default, a ReactJS app runs on port 3000. Express.js app also runs on same port 3000. If you were to run the two apps simultaneously, there would be conflicts. You need to change the port for one of them. In React, the easiest way to alter the port number is by specifying port in .env file or in package.json file. We will modify port number for project 2. From project 2, we will edit package.json file. For this script, we will set the custom port. Set port 3002 and React scripts start. Save. This was second terminal window. Start the project. Now our second project is also running. This is project 1 at port 3000. This is project 2 at port 3002. I will stop second project, revert the changes from package.json file. Save, close it. The other way to change port number for a project is by using .env file. Create .env file in project root and edit it. I have got .env file for second project. We will add port here. Port 3004. Save. Now let's run second project again. npm start. And now our project is running at port 3004. Now both projects are running. So if you encounter such problem, just change port for one project and both will work. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.